Amazon is laying off hundreds of employees in its streaming and studio operations. The online retail giant said in an internal memo on Wednesday that the company will be eliminating jobs in its Prime Video and MGM Studios departments. The cuts also affect around 500 roles in the Twitch streaming platform. In the memo to staff, Amazon leadership said the company would be shifting its investments to focus on the highest impact products. Amazon has laid off more than 27,000 positions since late 2022.